8 years ago, they wanted to shut this all down completely. Said it was overfished. States like Virginia has something to say about what we do here in Maine, and we all proved them wrong. And since then, we all do scale samples every day.
We take a little section of scales up by the back fin. We measure the length, and we cut the bellies to see if it's male or female. And we send them in, and they go through the scales. They got rings on them. They can tell how old they are, how many years they've spawned. It gives you an idea of what's happening, you know. It's 9 years old and only spawned once. You know, something's wrong there. We've had some that's spawned four times. That was about 9 years old. So they've made the route, and they've made the gauntlet, got past the predators, the rapids, and the beaver dams. They've made it to the ponds and had a successful spawning. It's amazing.